Hello, my friends, and happy mini Easter. It is Sunday, the fifth week in Lent. And today, as you remember, on Sundays, we look at Lent a little differently, don't we? Yes, instead of looking around on our road to Calvary, we look ahead at what that end scene looks like when we arrive to Calvary. We have talked about a lot of clothes. We've talked about somebody losing their clothes. We have talked about the robe, the purple robe that the soldiers put on Jesus when they were making fun of him. We've talked about a crown. And today we're going to talk about a shroud. We're going to talk about almost like a blanket, like a sheet that gets put over a person, or now in our time, over a casket when someone dies. So we're going to talk about this shroud, but since it's Sunday, this is not a sad shroud. We're going to learn the happy part of this shroud. We're going to take our Bibles and we're going to open them up to Matthew 27 so that we can read verses 59 and 60. I have my Bible right here. Why don't you guys press pause, get yourselves all set up, and then you press play again so you can read it along with me, okay? Okay. Okay, friends, are you all set? Me too. So Matthew 27, 59 and 60 says this, "And Joseph took the body, Jesus's body, and wrapped it in a clean linen shroud and laid it in his new tomb, which had been cut in the rock." Okay. When Jesus was born, he was wrapped in swaddling clothes, almost like a Christmas present for the world waiting to be unwrapped. And now, as we look ahead on this Sunday in Lent, we see a shroud, that linen cloth waiting to wrap Jesus again when he is buried in the garden tomb. Nobody knows yet. These wrappings will come off too. The Lord has another gift to give the world. Let's pray. How happy were we to celebrate Christmas, Lord Jesus. So happy. Make us just as happy to celebrate Easter, and for all the right reasons. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Now here's our challenge, because on Sundays we always have little things to think about or little things to do. So this is what it says today. On Easter Sunday, most people wear the very best clothes that they have to go to church in. Do you know what you will be wearing on Easter? Easter is coming, friends. It is right around the corner. But until then, we will meet every day for our devotions, okay? And just as a heads up, it does get darker before it gets sun bright. I love you so much, and I'll meet you here tomorrow. Bye.